right field, headed for the corner. Vogt digging for third, and Gallegos going to wave him home. And the throw to the plate is up the line, and he's safe. Sogard is out at third, but the A's take the lead. A poor throw by Kipnis, and that helped Vogt slide in ahead of the tag. So the A's take a 3-2 lead.